Good afternoon. Nothing? Good afternoon. All right, there they are. My name is Scott McGlasson. I'm the band director here at Arroyo Grande High School. This is the Arroyo Grande High School Concert Band. We're just going to be a few more minutes. As you know, our students have been running this festival today. I think at least 30 of them have been involved today to make this possible. Thank you. Yeah, and I was just about to compliment them. They've done an amazing job today. Everything you've seen and haven't seen, because we've got a whole group of students working backstage to change out chairs and stands between each group. We've got a group out front entering scores into the computer, group chaperoning visiting schools. It's been a big production, and they have more than exceeded my expectations. So. Let's give a round of applause to the students. All right, so this is, we'll just be a few more minutes. I'm gonna wait until my trumpet player comes back with some music. This is the last performance. If you would like to stay after the performance, our clinic is gonna be held on stage. I think Mr. Woodruff is doing a clinic today. So he's gonna come on up and clinic the band here since we're the last, and you're welcome to stay, watch and listen to that. And then parents who are AG parents, there is a crew of students who are staying to clean up, but if your student's not one of those, you can go ahead and pick them up right after they are done with their clinic. All right, so it'll be just a couple more minutes and we'll get started.
Thank you.
All right, so we're gonna be playing technically four pieces, but it's technically two, I guess. Our first selection is three movements from the English folk song, I guess not sweet, but collection of English folk songs by Percy Grainger called Lincolnshire Posy. We'll be playing movements 1, 2, and 6 without interruption. Thank you. Our next selection and our final selection will be Waltz number 2 from the Jazz Variety Suite by Dmitri Shostakovich.
Nice. I needed that today. What brand is it? Do you mind if I take or is that Matt?
I'm still streaming, actually.
I'm sorry. I just assumed.
That's okay. It's a DJI. It's two pieces. This is just a monopod. And that's a DJI Osmo.
Thank you. anthems already, so it's my turn. So you're gonna hear those anthems. So yeah, bring them forward. Again, thank you. So sorry, two things. One, pitch. Making sure we all agree on the pitch, and that we're all actually producing the pitch that we agree on, right? And then the second thing is, if we have something that's internal and moving, that's providing some interest, counterpoint, interesting line of harmony, bring that out. Granger's all about wink, wink, nudge, nudge, right? Right? So he puts accents in weird places. He adds sevenths and ninths that don't belong. They're cool. It makes each variation more interesting. Okay? I will go on past the right there, 14. instrument's got some weird tendency, the sharp or flat flutes. What note is it for you guys? It's the D? D flat. Oh, it's the same as sax. It's like C sharp. And for trumpet, it's like all those fifth partial notes, right? C sharp 1 and 2, D natural 1, E flat, and E open. And in this key, the E flat has to be quickly in 2. So the compensate a couple ways, right? Spin the air faster if it's a flat note. Or slow down the air, aim low if it's a sharp note, to get that note where it belongs. In this case, the E flat is flat. So one option, spin the air faster, or two, three. Whoa. So if it's gonna help the pitch out, especially on a solo. The other option you might choose when you have a solo, right? No soprano in the choir ever wants to be accused of singing flat. That's just horrible. Fire right there. So if anything, sometimes sopranos will sing sharper, partly to hear themselves. We don't want that to happen. So, but in the case of a solo, it's okay to be slightly on top of the pitch. So if we just try that, again, same spot, 25 minus 3. 25 minus 3. Good sounds, good chords. Here's 25 directly, 25. The B flat was beautiful, by the way. 25. Leave that for now and go to the Shostakovich if that's okay. no melodies. Leave out the beat of bumpy bump, 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 bump. Tune at letter E. The tune. The song, if you will. One, two, three, one, and go. Here's the first note. Everybody, please, letter E. E as in Zander.